President Obama stars in Back to Iraq. Well, you see, we need to get rid of these rebels that we hired to get rid of a dictator in Syria that took over a country that we got rid of the dictator, we hired to get rid of a dictator in Iran after we overthrew a democratically elected leader.